Hulk is ready for his big day of bungee jumping. This better be a good close-up.
Are we using 18 or 19?
Damn it, Mikey. This is our data for our trial jumps. For zero rubber bands, we had 18 inches. For our first rubber band, we had 27 inches. For our second rubber band, we had 35 inches. For our third rubber band, we had 43 inches. For our fourth rubber band, we had 54 inches. For our fifth rubber band, we had 60 inches. For our sixth rubber band, we had 65 inches. And for our last and final seventh rubber band, we had a total of 74 inches. Quick math!
Go.
Here's the graph of our data. We estimate we'll need around 17 to 19 rubber bands to reach our goal of 180 inches. Where do you go? Hulk is okay.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe
a wing, a wet, 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 a w